What's up, guys? It's me, Christian, back here with another video. Welcome back to my channel, and shout out to my 10 subscribers. If you haven't subscribed, hit that subscribe button, and I really hope you like this video.
Hey, are you here?
Almost.
What am I meeting you? Are you picking me up?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Should I go down the elevator?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay,
there
you go.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Dang,
dog.
She's excited.
This is the song I dedicated to someone.
You're always in my head.
And then there's this Isabel Serna over there. She's so far away.
To close my eyes and visualize you.
It's so dark.
You're I'm a so dark, dark person.
Why not?
Hi, Christian.
They're vlogging.
Hi, welcome to Cream. So we have we ran out of cookies. We have no more cookies. Yeah. No more ice cream too.
Actually,
we have his lighting though.
Do I look less white?
Yeah.
This lighting, I like it. I'm the new vlogger, cause, hello.
Oh! Oh yes, I should try these on.
Go. Dang.
Or I can wear them like this, like a little off my.
Izzy, where's your glasses?
I can't see.
Go, Izzy, try out my glasses. You want to try out glasses? Izzy, go try them. Izzy, go.
No.
This lighting is great. Wait, this lighting is really good.
I have ones that, look, there's these ones too. I can.
Okay, so we told Izzy to just grab whatever she wants and we will try it on in the fitting room. So. Let's see how this goes.
Okay, that's already my outfit for
you. Izzy,
okay.
What is this?
Outfit number one for RJ, overalls and a tie-dye shirt underneath. And then for Christian, we have swim shorts. What is that, a vest?
Yeah.
A vest. And then just a plain yellow sweater. We keep it classy.
Wait, does the yellow...
Do I have to button up the vest?
Hold on, I'm figuring out the camera.
No, I'm not buttoning up the vest. No. Pants.
Christian,
yes.
Come on. Hold on, no, I need to focus it. This is gonna be so bad. Okay, you're ready.
No,
you're good. You're good.
It's okay. I'm not okay.
Christian, come out.
I can't believe you.
Get out.
The upper half is kind of work, then. No.
Look,
come on. This was your idea.
Yeah, but I didn't think it would be this bad.
Just stick a leg out. Show some leg.
It's really short.
Show the leg. Like, the shorts literally go really high up. I like booty shorts.
Okay, if I give you new shorts, will you come out?
Just show them real quick.
No.
Okay, go. Okay, ready. No, looks good.
You see it?
No, do it again.
Are you recording that?
Yeah.
You ran?
No, it's okay. Like, look, our fits. Hey, oh.
Coachella 2019?
2 months ago, a month.
We are currently looking for an outfit for Izzy.
Isabel. She's gonna disappear.
Oh, camo. She's not gonna wear anything?
What?
That is not appropriate. Okay, RJ,
What is the outfit for Izzy?
This is the top that goes over everything.
Okay.
And then there's this wonderful
snake skin tight dress.
And then overall over everything.
Yes.
Because you know, overalls are the way to go.
I'm so
okay.
Confused.
You ready?
I guess.
Okay. You ready?
Oh yeah, actually,
that actually might work.
Are you kidding?
No, it's really bad.
It's really bad.
It's a lot.
What happened?
No, you know, like, you know the
problem is that's longer. Like the dress itself is longer than the overalls.
That's
you gotta hide
problem?
It. Yeah.
And maybe the snakeskin brand, but like.
not this. This is the problem.
Take off the overalls, like.
Oh my.
Oh, but that's really bad. Don't do that.
That's really bad.
Why?
It doesn't
you
work.
You look like a teacher.
Do I?
A little bit.
Cookie.
We'll be out here. Woo!
You can use this song.
That person's gonna stay! Woo! We can't see you, but you're dark.
You're dark.
Because I wanna be your favorite boy. I wanna be the one that makes your day. The one you think about as you lie awake. I can't wait to be your number one. I'll be your biggest fan.
Offer as I have no hands. I was gonna say, I was like,
oh, it's gonna get iced.
Okay.
We here, we made that. Look.
Dude, you can like have like a break dancing thing right here.
So it is currently, what time is it?
1:45
a.m. What day is it? Tuesday. On Tuesday.
What day is it?
Tuesday
morning.
It is Tuesday morning. Currently 1:45 a.m. And we are doing face masks.
It's the only time you can do face masks.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Here we are.
Oh, hello. Good morning, Christian.
Good morning. It's not focused.
I know. I got it. Don't worry.
Very tired today.
Yeah.
Currently 10:37 on Tuesday. What time did we go to sleep?
4 in the morning.
We didn't sleep till 4 in the morning. Well, Elise was sleeping already.
Yeah, like, I love my sleep. You guys don't understand.
She knocked out.
She knocked out at like 1.
Okay, I would have knocked out at like 9 if you guys let me. That's insane.
That's crazy.
Wow.
Ooh, traffic. Yes.
Favorite thing in the world.
We love it. We love San Francisco. So I'm sitting the last one. So, currently in traffic, you know, we love San Francisco. Oh, there is something going on. Like a bunch of cops.
Oh, yes. Show you all, you should let me love you. Let me be the one to
You're supposed to sing too, not just me. So we're going to volleyball. I don't know. There's nothing interesting. We're just going to volleyball. Sasha doesn't want to be a part of it.
If you wanna.
Oh, too bright. Too bright. I look white.
What's wrong with being white?
Content. Look at this.
Cute. Where am I?
Literally.
Are we walking up or what?
We out here eating pho.
Wow.
That's so good. Ready?
So I am currently going back to the school. I'm going to meet with a professor. And then I'm going to go say bye to my friends, sadly. Hopefully it's not the last time we see each other or hang out. And then I'm gonna head back home. Almost done with school, just have to turn in a few more essays and then I'm done. Okay, bye guys. So, this is the last time we're gonna see each other for a while.
Yeah.
A long while.
A long while. But yeah.
I mean, I'm gonna be in the city.
I'll be here sometimes. I'm Christian. Surrounded by your grace. Maybe I can see your halo. I know you're my saving grace. You're everything I need and more. Maybe I can see your halo.
That was our goodbye song to you.
Thank you.
Goodbye. So as you guys just saw, my friends and I went to Land's End today in San Francisco. It is a beautiful place to go. We just took some nice pictures over there and just hung out because I've never been there. If you're ever in the city and you need a place to go, look around, take some nice pictures, go to Land's End. It is a very cool place. It used to be like a pool kind of building thingy, I don't know. But then it collapsed when the earthquake hit way back when. But yeah, it's really cool to see the remains there. Then we went back to the school, took care of some stuff over there, and me and RJ actually came back to Land's End to take RJ's grad pics with his friends as well. Between the two of us, we took over 1,000 pictures today, which is crazy. And it's gonna be ridiculous to look through all of them and edit some of them, edit the ones that we want. But yeah, currently packing up all my stuff. Well, not packing up, I'm already packed up. But currently packed up all my stuff and about to head out to San Francisco. Head out of San Francisco. Last night was my last night here. So yeah, here's all my stuff. But yeah, these past couple weeks have been so much fun with my friends, and I really wish we would have hung out a lot earlier in the semester, but it just happened to be that we hung out the last couple weeks. I really hope this was not the last few times that we hung out with them. There's no way I could go without seeing them and hanging out with them, because they're just awesome people to hang out with and take pictures with as well. So yeah, hopefully we can meet up over summer or even when school starts or something like that. I think this closes out the video. I really hope you guys liked it. I tried to change it up a little bit, have more content rather than just me talking all the time, because I know that gets really boring and you don't want to hear me talk all the time. So yeah, I really hope you liked it. If you liked it, hit that like button, subscribe to my channel if you want. I don't really care because I'm really just doing these for fun, but it would be cool if you guys subscribe to my channel and like these videos. All right, good night guys, bye.